In September of 1814, U.S. soldiers at Fort McHenry in Baltimore Harbor, after a 25-hour-long battle, raised a huge American flag to mark a critical victory in our nation's ongoing struggle for independence. As the smoke cleared on that historic morning, the image of these broad stripes and bright stars inspired the young poet Francis Scott Key to compose the words for what would soon become our national anthem. And so today, we present John Williams's special arrangement, written in 2014 to honor the 200th anniversary of the writing of the Star-Spangled Banner.